What I know is it's not a G coin because the G coin says City of Keene on the top and New Hampshire on the bottom.
Everybody knows what it is.